I think the most enlightening moment flying solar impulse was over the ocean. It was a very long flight, several days and several nights, only with solar energy.
You know, Mr. Secretary General, if an airplane like solar impulse can fly day and night without fuel, the world, of course, can be much cleaner.
No noise, no pollution, no fuel. And there's a moment I thought, that's unreal. It's a dream. I'm in a science fiction movie. And then I realized that it was not the future at all. It was the present with what the current technologies allowed me to do on that day. And then I really perceived how much the world was in the past.
Climate change affecting now every country.
Global warming is causing these dramatic changes to our climate.
When I see how much inefficient and outdated systems the world's still using, I just don't know what happens, because we have the solutions, we have the technologies, we have everything we need to be efficient, to save money and to save the environment. So why don't we use them more? I heard that 95% of the new buildings are still built with old type of heating systems and old type of valves, making a completely inefficient world. People have to understand, the protection of the environment today has become profitable because technologies allow to be more efficient. It is not like in the past, where it was boring, threatening, and expensive to be green. There are solutions. We can improve the situation, but we have to be pioneers. At the Solar Impulse Foundation, we have identified until now 1,260 solutions that can protect the environment, but in an economically profitable way. And the Belimo Energy Valve is one of them that can save up to 50% of energy. So you see, you save energy, you save money, and at the same time, you have an industry that is creating jobs. So this is what I call reconciling ecology and economy. If you put energy valves everywhere, you not only save the energy, but you save a lot of money. And you can really improve the situation. So we have to make it known. Can you imagine how much could be saved if all the buildings had this type of valve? It would be absolutely amazing. Small device, big impact.